Thank you once again. I should say just a few words about the final piece in the program, which is the only piece on the second half of the program. It's a big piece, the second symphony of the American composer Adam Schoenberg. Young American composer, I should mention, he's only 35 years old, but he is already reaching great status in the world of classical music composition. For those of you who might be concerned for whatever reason, I should tell you that he is no relation to Arnold Schoenberg, a well-known name in the second Viennese school. But in 2016, we had commissioned Adam Schoenberg to write his second symphony. We wanted a big piece from him, and he was in the process of writing that. And then, for those of you who might be aware and follow sometimes American politics, I hope that none of you do, but just in case you do, you know that there was an election on November the 8th of 2016. And following that election, Adam felt that he couldn't continue to write the piece that he was writing. He needed to turn his attention to another subject, which was the idea of immigration and migration, because that had been such a hot topic during that campaign and during that election season, and not only in the United States, but as you well know, throughout the world. This is a subject that has been widely discussed. And it was a very personal subject for him because his wife was an immigrant to the United States. She and her entire family, when she was just a small child, fled Venezuela, where she was living, under the cover of darkness, because her father was in the banking industry, and it turned that that industry was turning into quite a corrupt organization with a lot of organized crime involved, and they felt like they were all in danger. And so they literally took virtually nothing with them, the clothes on their back, and they fled, and they came to the United States, and what had been a very privileged existence for this family, living in a large house with a number of people working for them, they moved to the United States, and her father got a very menial job with a very low pay, and they survived like that. But they were able to escape with their lives and their dignity. And to Adam Schoenberg, this is the story of immigration and migration, and he wanted to address that somehow in music. So your program notes tell you a bit about the piece and what he was thinking about each movement, but what happens in the beginning is you hear the kind of chaos because there are several musical ideas that are going on. So you hear the difficult decision to leave someplace, and we actually have people who are moving out through the audience during this first movement. The second movement is very reflective. The third movement is the actual fleeing because it goes by very quickly. And then this beautiful fourth movement leads into the fifth movement, the final movement, which is in a way a celebration of arriving at a new place and embracing new things and changing and accepting new ideas. So we think it's a wonderful piece. We're happy to present this for you. This is the Asian premiere of this piece. I think it has had four performances thus far in the last year. So we're excited to bring you Adam Schoenberg's Migration, his second symphony.
Thank you. Thank you.